Hello all you Mr. Virus Venom fans, this is your boy Shandaman coming at you again with another Emblem video tutorial. This time we're making the Captain America Emblem, and it's really simple to do. You just use some circles and then the star, and you just gotta make sure that your layers are right, which I didn't, and that's why the video is a little bit longer than it probably even should be, but because you wanna make sure you have the black outlines around each circle, but there's always a way to go back into it. You just hit the A button on the layer you want, and then hit your diagonal pad to the left or the right to change the layer position. Black Ops has made it really easy to do that. The Emblem Editor in Black Ops 2 is way better than any of the other Call of Duty ones that I've seen, and this is actually a really cool little symbol that you can rock, because Captain America is awesome. He's one of my favorite characters from the movies and also from the comics and stuff, so it's definitely something worth checking out. But yeah, my name is Shandaman. I do Call of Duty related videos on my channel. I hope you guys will check me out. The description, or the link, should be in the description below. Be sure to hit a like and be sure to comment on one of my videos if you do want to. You can comment on any of my videos, ask for a shout out, and I will shout you out in one of my next videos. So be sure to do that, and let me know that you came from Mr. Virus Venom, and I really appreciate it, y'all. Once again, this is the Captain America emblem, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It's real short, real sweet, but it is something pretty cool, and I that was it. So it's your boy. Peace.